What up, y'all? This is your boy Phil I. Day telling you to be aware because truth is scary. Word.
Truth is scary.
That Illuminati shit they be talking about. I mean, that's something I hear about all the time. And like, they have clues in it, and you'd be like, oh, dude, that could be true. And then you see the artists, they be like, man, what the hell? We ain't part of that. So that I always wondered about that, but I doubt it. I know some of the stuff they be Masons and all sort of stuff, but I don't know. I don't know what they trying to do or what it's about. But I think it's because they believe there's some common goal that they have that they're trying to get to, and I guess hypnotize the people into following some certain new world order or something like that. But I mean, I doubt it. I doubt it's really that deep. It makes me raise an eyebrow, but at the same time, these artists are out for publicity, so you never know. Well, see, I was born a Christian home, so I do believe in that there is a God. And that we were created by him. Oh, definitely. Just it's nice to have knowing that there's someone up there that listens to you above everything else. If I had to believe in something, it would be ghosts, because there's a lot of stories. You see a lot of movies, a lot of documentaries, TV shows where they, you know what I'm saying, they have a play on ghosts. So I've seen more of an example of ghosts being out there than actual aliens.
Truth is scary.